Hi there. I'm Ian McAllister, professor of history at the University of St Andrews in Scotland. And I am writing a book about the history of the castle of Peñíscola. This castle was built by the Knights Templar, who were warriors and monks, and also magicians, or witches. Or at least they had a lot of magical knowledge. For example, building tunnels that reach distant places and also distant times. But now you can't see where I am going. And here in Scotland, very close to my university, there is also an old Templar chapel. With an old forgotten tunnel. See you in Peñíscola in a couple of minutes. Yes, an old forgotten tunnel that allows me to fly over 8 centuries of Peñíscola Castle's history. I haven't changed my clothes today. Now you'll see why. I have come to the year 1610. They have just expelled the Moriscos from Spain. The Moriscos are the descendants of the Muslims, but about 80 years ago, they were forced to convert to Christianity. So now they are already Christians. But many politicians and religious accuse them of being false Christians, of being bandits, of helping pirates. So last year, 1609, they were expelled, and hundreds of thousands of Moriscos were shipped to Africa. 15,000 of them left from the port of Vinaros. One of the friars who has insisted the most to expel the Moriscos has been the Valencian Dominican Jaime de Bleda. I'm waiting for him now. Look at him!
¿Quién sois vos? ¿De dónde venís con semejantes vestimentas?
Vengo del siglo XXI, señor Bleda. Soy un espectro del futuro.
¿Estáis loco? ¡Dejadme en paz! ¡Guardias! ¡Guardias!
No pidáis auxilio. No hay nadie, estamos solo vos y yo. El tiempo se ha paralizado. Señor Bleda, vengo a acusaros de horribles crímenes.
Yo no he hecho nada.
Leed aquí.
¿Qué es eso?
Es un libro del futuro. ¡Leed aquí!
Son los moriscos viles, torpes y brutales, y crían a sus hijos como bestias sin razón. Son ociosos y vagabundos y espían a los cristianos. Y matan a muchos de ellos o los envenenan. ¿Hay entre ellos muchas brujas y hechiceros?
¿Son o no son vuestras palabras?
Sí, pero los moriscos querían apoderarse de Benicarló y de Peñíscola. Tuvieron que venir más de 50 soldados para...
¡Fake news! ¡Todo eso son fake news!
¿Cómo decís?
¡Grandes mentiras! Mentiras que habéis sembrado para crear el miedo y el odio.
¡Socorro!
Los moriscos son seres humanos, como vos y como yo. Y por culpa de vuestro odio, miles de familias han sido expulsadas de sus tierras, de sus casas. Mujeres y niños, ancianos y enfermos. Vuestra intolerancia y vuestra codicia ha provocado la desesperación de miles y miles de personas y habréis de pagar por ello por los siglos de los siglos.
¡Socorro! ¡Auxilio! ¡La guardia! ¡Defendedme! ¡Socorro!
After the expulsion, many towns of Aragon and Valencia were almost empty, and many regions were almost ruined. But it was not the first time that an entire community was expelled from Spain. It has happened some 200 years before, during the reign of the Catholic monarchs. Let's see if you know who they were. It's really fantastic to have the opportunity to go back through the history and tell someone one thing or two. It makes you really happy.